Good afternoon. I'm Haasiel Cordoba, and this is a 69 News Netcast. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. A Berks County woman called police on her husband for throwing the family dog against the wall before killing it with an axe. Joshua Lena Weaver has been charged with animal cruelty. His wife helped police find Pip's body yesterday, which was in a garbage can on their Earl Township property. A Reading man is in the hospital after being shot in the leg. Police were called to North 11th and Douglas Streets around 11:30 last night. By the time they got there, the victim had already been taken to the hospital in a private vehicle. Police say his injuries are not life-threatening. The fifth headliner for this year's Musikfest has been announced. Grammy Award-winning indie rockers The National will kick off Musikfest on opening night. They'll take over the Wind Creek Steel Stage July 31st at 7 o'clock. Tickets will go on sale to the public this Friday. And in weather, it's mild and damp today. Brisk air will return tomorrow as things cool down for the next couple of days. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News Netcast, I'm Haasiel Cordoba.